Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program.
Kids in Delaware County were dancing for a good cause this afternoon. Students at Chester Charter School for the Arts took part in their first dance-a-thon to benefit dance education at urban schools. And some chose not to dance, but instead to hula hoop. All the money raised will be used to support free dance workshops, field trips, materials, and costumes.